And seeing that we're sharing, I suppose I better tell you about myself.
Oh, there's no need. That's not the way we work in here.
No, I want to. I'd rather you found out from me than get it wrong from someone else.
Fair enough. Nora, isn't it?
Yeah. Nora Flynn. I've been in here since I was 19.
Flynn of the Outback.
Yeah, that's what the papers called her.
You and your boyfriend killed some hitchhikers. Three, wasn't it?
That was 23 years ago. Nora Flynn was an 18-year-old idiot who'd do anything her boyfriend asked.
And what about this Nora Flynn?
A different person. A totally different person. I'm 42 years of age. 23 of those years I have spent in prison. The young girl who killed those people, she died years ago. I couldn't spend the rest of my life in jail with her. She killed three innocent people. She had to die.
Okay, you've told me. End of story.
You still want to share with me?
As long as you don't snore. Let's get something to eat.
Did my mother have a long illness?
Yes. She was sick for a long time. But she was very brave. Oh, she'd look at me and say, "Don't say that, Molly. I'm not brave. I'm the biggest coward that ever drew breath."
I often imagine what she looked like. You don't have a photograph of her, do you?
No, my dear, I'm sorry, I don't. She didn't plan to remain in Australia, and most of her things have been packed off overseas.
I see.
But she was small. Smaller than you. She must have been very pretty. She talked about you a lot, but felt she didn't have the right to see you, even though she wanted to very much. Sorry, dear. Terrible habit of mine, so distracting. I've had the scar for years, but it still itches when I get nervous. It was just an accident with a carving knife. Silly. I was carving a
turkey. It was Christmas and you were carving a turkey. And you were laughing and happy. But there was an old man next to you and he said nasty things and you weren't happy anymore. And then the knife slipped and you were all bleeding and it was awful. I'll never forget it as long as I live. You're my mother. I've been doing some thinking. William May are gone. And Lurch has resigned from the council.
You bloody right.
So I think the council has had its run and it's time to give it away.
What?
And I've decided I'm stepping down.